So today we're gonna get back on the patio. I had concreted the back patio for this house. Over the years it's settled, so the water was kind of draining towards the house instead of away from the house. So I decided to put pavers down. So I've been gradually picking up the concrete and putting down pavers. So now we have our last section to complete, and it's probably the most difficult because I have a gazebo over it and it's bolted to the floor, and we have a lot of stuff to move. So the plan is to move everything from the concrete over to the pavers, and then we can dig out and level up the ground and extend our pavers and complete the patio. So let's get started. Got everything moved off our remaining slab. Now it's time to take up the concrete. Thank you.
awful lot there. I have to move it. I've moved a lot.
Did I do that with the bucket?
No, I didn't do that with the bucket. I filled in all that.
Yeah, that's perfect, right? Right along that line, but we need to.
Freezing today.
Maybe put these cold in there. Are you video? Thank you. All right, so we got our concrete removed. We've got our grass removed and the ground's roughly leveled. So the next step is to put in our base for our pavers and put the pavers down. And stay tuned and I'll show you an economical base that you can use for your pavers.
All right guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and hit the like button. See you next time.